The actor was pictured arriving at Windsor Castle's St. George's Chapel last month to see Meghan Markle marry Prince Harry. And now, the 36-year-old has taken to Instagram to share a throwback clip from a very different wedding with his 2.3 million followers. The unearthed footage appears to have been taken while filming scenes for a past episode of Suits, which is thought to have seen characters Michael James Ross, played by Patrick, and Rachel Zane, Meghan Markle, wed. However, Patrick explained to fans that he had been unable to release the clip before, as he previously had to keep the storyline under wraps. The video shows actress Sarah Rafferty, who portrays Donna Roberta Paulson in the legal drama, turning her body away from the camera as she gazes over her shoulder. Wendell Pierce and Sarah Rafferty are goddamn national treasures. Patrick J. Adams. Meanwhile, Wendell Pierce, who played the recurring role of Robert Zane, could be seen facing the lens, as the duo shimmied for the boomerang clip. The behind-the-scenes capture showed Wendell, 54, putting on a very dapper display as he donned a sharp blacking suit. He teamed the smart get-up with a white shirt and a white bow tie, and completed the look with a white pocket square. Beside the capture, Patrick wrote, "Found this. Never posted it because the wedding was secret blah, blah, blah. Wendell Pierce and Sarah Rafferty are goddamn national treasures. That's all that matters." Hashtag suits. Sarah, 45, was quick to reply to her co-star's Instagram post, writing, "I love you." Delighted fans also rushed to comment on the Instagram offering, with one person declaring, "This makes me so happy." Another exclaimed, "I love this so much. Thank you. Truth." A fourth person penned, "Love ya, and I miss ya in Suits Best Caption Award," gushed a third. Sick, freeloaders. Hashtag Royal Wedding. A post shared by Patrick Adams, at Half Adams, on May 19, 2018 at 9:21 a.m. PDT. Patrick also took to Instagram back in May, after he stepped out to see his former on-screen wife Meghan tie the knot with Prince Harry. Giving fans a glimpse at the royal nuptials, the actor and his spouse, actress Troyan Belisario, paused in the grounds of Windsor Castle to take a stunning selfie. The actor sported a pair of sunglasses as he smoldered at the camera. Meanwhile, the Pretty Little Liars star, 32, offered a soft smile as she leant in for the capture. Opting for a light-hearted caption, the suit's favorite joked, "Freeloaders. Hashtag Royal Wedding."